All right, let's get back into it. Let's go. Last time we struggled with these, particularly this one. Nile. Let's see. What are these? Low on health, yeah, right. Fury can never drop below 4x. Hit streak boons build up to maximum pace. You can take damage or hit off B 4 times before hit streak is lost. Yeah, we want to keep that streak guardian. That's going to be our number one. Our favorite. Okay. Then we're all going to equip these two because these are my favorite two, and we're going to enter the hell. Ooh, looky, looky.
So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory, rushing in, bright as fire.
Now I silence you, lost soul.
Oh.
Your music belongs to me and me alone.
You shall never rise as the Hellsinger as long as I rule.
No! Ursula took my voice! Now I need to get kissed by a prince.
Thing is.
Or no, wait, just fine. It's just fine, true love.
I mean,
no.
Judge said everything,
no,
but.
Kissed by your true love. I don't know, something like that.
Didn't
I don't
sit right.
I haven't watched Little Mermaid in a long time. But the red judge took my voice! No!
No, I do not fear the prophecy. Does heaven. But for the sake of the Hells, I will believe you. Now, lend me your aid, and I will put this upstart in her place. In the name of the Hells, I subject myself to dissolution.
Yes! I kind of like the Red Judge design. It's simple but effective. The Red Judge design is simple but effective.
My mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel didn't seem so crazy to anybody anymore.
Okay. Ba-ding! Bjorn Speed Strid from Soilwork.
Have mercy. We were
in. I think I've heard of the name Soilwork before. I think I might have heard a Soilwork song before. Not that I can recall off the top of my head, but.
Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against to need him.
Ooh. Dude, this guitar though? That is the good part, dude. I can hear the vocals coming in clutch. Here, no, screw it. We're getting these vocals back. Oh, never mind.
What was this illusion anyway? Something coming.
Damn,
apart,
dude.
Maybe.
That was right as the vocals are getting to the good part, I immediately lost my 16x.
No one expected her to make it so far. Heavy outset for me.
What? What is this? I don't know. Oh, the map is. Oh no. I have no clue, dude. The map isn't loading for me. Oh no, rip. Let's restart. We're gonna restart here. I just wanted to hear the music some more, you know? I wanted to listen to some more Soilwork. Some more Bjorn. Yeah, that was definitely it.
Disillusion anyway. Something was coming apart, maybe.
Okay.
No one expected her to make it so far. Everyone except for you.
There we go.
Dude, this is sick, dude. This chorus goes hard. Oh. That was so well timed by your boy. I dashed on the scream. Rewind that. Watch me dash on the scream.
Sake now.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah, dude.
Laws of hell. Whatever the judge had done, they were getting twisted.
They were getting
split.
The hill will be destroyed for nothing then.
Oof.
No.
Sick.
Not if I stand against you. We shall be lost to time and space together.
Yes. Let's go. Whoa!
She's got this. She ain't gonna stop.
I got absolutely blasted. Yeah, this one is like... There we go. You have to just find where the right one is.
Thank you.
Okay, we good? We good? Angel time? Baby. Woof. That was good. That was real, real good. Defeating the boss revealed the path to new torments. The explosive slaughter's boon turns your slaughters into area affecting explosions. The boon activates when your hit streak reaches 30. I get hit too many times, I miss my shots too many times for my hit streak to reach 30 constantly. Or consistently, I mean. And then our damage taken's gonna be massive. Yep, there we go. Where do we rank here? Okay. Sure. We're breaking the four digits now instead of five digits. It's always good. At the very least, we're better than the best crayon eater. So, that's something.